Yes, I wear a shin guard. Our machine will mix in changeups with bad balls, and this happens. Isn't that the point of a shin guard? It's also great for product placement. Thanks, Headbanger Sports, for the guard.